I teach people how to write emails and make money on the internet.
Very cool.
I've owned 4 companies.
Wow.
I currently own 2. I've sold 2.
Oh, she sold them too.
Yeah. I'm pretty awesome.
I'm Liz Wilcox, and I'm allergic to everything. Everything edible, anyway. I think I have at least a couple dozen allergies. Any and all nuts, cinnamon, avocado, coconut. I'm allergic to chicken. Eggs give me incredible brain fog.
I'm so sorry, Liz.
For
we
what?
Really have to find you some food.
Please.
I like didn't even think about
listen
my reaction.
To me, listen to me. You know, one thing you gotta know about Liz is you don't have to apologize around me for being yourself.
Yeah.
You know, like that's silly. Not eating, that sucks, but I'm not gonna be a big baby about it. Like, I ain't going down like no punk. Y'all don't eat, we don't win.
So I don't know if you said Liz, but did you ever say that you would, like, remarry?
Maybe. I cannot imagine the person that would marry Liz.
Who's gonna sit out?
The one and only Liz. What's your name again?
Mo.
I go Mo, by you. I'm Liz.
Nice to meet you, Liz.
Nice to meet you.
Also, I love your glasses, by the way.
Thank you. I love your socks.
Thank you.
Nami.
You're good. Nami, get your chest now in here.
Nami, Nami, Nami.
And yes, get it together.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
Everybody's in yes, it now. Yes. Ready, we're looking for one more.
Nami, 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 Nami.
I'm so excited. I'm going on the journey with Banu and Ben. Hi, friend.
What's up, crew?
My goal is just to see what is really going on at Yanu. Banu has a meltdown, so we just let him unravel, and he tells us everything. It is a gold mine of information, so I just stay quiet, and I just let him talk.
I need a miracle.
When we get back to camp, there were 5 stunningly gorgeous different fish waiting for us.
A fish.
And for me, I am allergic to all the fruit here and the coconut. They cause a real throat reaction, so I know my body needs protein. I know I'm getting depleted. My mouth is salivating right now.
How do you feel if we were had to vote soda?
To be honest with you, I think she's the one to beat. This is great news for me because I really have this feeling that if Soda makes it to the merge, Soda is on her way to final tribal council, and I cannot have that.
I think every person has looked for the idol except Liz.
I'm just sitting at the shelter. I keep telling people I'm not gonna look. I'm not gonna search for an idol. I can barely find my shoes.
Another option is it could be a blindside tonight against Soda.
You know I'm down.
I believe the survivor gods are smiling upon me. And honestly, I've been waiting to lose. I've been wanting Soda out so bad. She is my number one target. She's a big threat in this game.
I'm sorry you got all gussied up.
Y'all, I didn't bring my bag tonight. I am staying Nami strong. That's that. Ready to go back to the fire and get warm.
I mean, that is a lot of confidence.
8th person voted out, and the first member of our jury. Soda, need to bring me your torch?
Okay, Venus. I thought I was a cocky bitch.
She's a poison copperhead.
Well, she thinks it was her idea. Oh my gosh, Venus thinks she's a genius. Oh wow, Tevin made a big move. Ever since I met all of you, I've been saying, hey, Soda, Soda, Soda. And honestly, they're taking all the credit. And for someone like me who has a giant ego, it is so hard for me to give them both the play.
Well, I'll let it lie till we get her out.
Right.
I don't want to get lost in the shuffle of things. So I have to stop hesitating and I have to start taking action or the action is going to be taken on me.
Oh, whoa, that's a new laugh. I am.
She thinks, honest to God, she has pulled off the move that I planned for her.
These two are running around. Venus, it's my idea. Tevin, actually, it was mine. Ha 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 ha. Shut up.
How about the tea?
I love Tevin, but I know now people are seeing him as the mastermind. I need to give a signal to the other tribe mates that I'm here to play too.
I love this game.
I'm sorry, Tevin, but you gotta go. Liz, do you just wanna stay in the game?
Or do you wanna play the game?
Or do you wanna like play and have a shot?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just gonna say it.
Say.
If this gets out, like I'm gone tonight.
Yeah.
I want Tevin gone. I wanna blindside Tevin. I've realized who Liz is, and Liz is a fighter.
Yeah, let me just be real with you.
Yeah. I'm looking back at the last 15 days, laughing at myself at how many times I let someone else take the lead, and I'm done with that.
It's got to be Tevin tonight. Okay.
I was surprised that Q sat out. I thought I was gonna be the only one to step up because I can't eat coconut, I can't eat papaya. Even some of the rewards I have barely been able to eat. I haven't even gone to the restroom yet.
Voted out the second member of our jury, Tevin.
I worked really hard all freaking day to get Tevin out, but now my move is completely overshadowed by Q.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm kind of on the edge here.
I'm just really super pissed. I was making this move so that I wouldn't get lost in the game. I feel so mad because Q stole my thunder from under me.
Please save me some.
Okay.
Everybody will get some.
Liz, can you eat popcorn?
Yes. I haven't eaten in over 72 hours.
Let's all just take a moment. Liz can eat something on Survivor.
Thank you, Jeff.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh my gosh. I think that's the nicest thing Jeff's ever done on Survivor. No one told me there was a split vote between Q and Hunter, but I'm thinking, what the heck, you hoe bags? Because I felt stupid as.
We said Liz like, already voted Q.
As just now.
Can I just plead my case for the reward if I don't win?
Liz, you know how I feel.
There's nothing to worry about. This reward.
No, it's.
So I know my body is in starvation mode. And so I would really, really love not to win the food reward, but to have someone give me a pity pick and pick me for the reward.
Got it, Liz. I don't have much water.
Applebee's.
Yes! My Wednesday night ritual.
For real?
Yes, every Wednesday, my daughter and I have Survivor sleepover.
Wow.
We go directly to Applebee's. I get the burger, she gets the pizza, and then we go home, and then we watch Survivor.
Mushroom,
that's
Swiss,
favorite.
Burger. That's 100% ground beef.
It's my favorite one. I'm gonna
Before
beg.
You decide.
I'm gonna beg, please.
Well, Liz is already begging.
Please.
Who's Tiff? Guess Maria. Frank Kenzie.
The Yanu 3 is back together again. Liz, do you feel comfortable talking about what you're feeling?
I'm pissed! Y'all say you ain't gone without eating? I see you eat every day! You almost blew up my whole game! You overshadowed everything I was trying to do! And I said it's cool! I didn't say nothing! I don't even want to be around y'all! You blew up my whole freaking spot! I didn't even know about the damn split vote last night!
But Liz, you voted for me last night, so...
I'm over it now. Thank y'all for letting me have that. I feel better. I just exploded. I'm sorry. Back to your regularly scheduled program.
I haven't eaten since the merge. I've had zero calories since the merge. But there's hope in the game always. I don't even think I screamed that hard during my divorce.
I am so angry. Q screwed me over. Not only am I not going on this reward, not only am I not eating, but now I'm not feeling that connection to my daughter and our survivor ritual. And I'm gonna have to go back and just sit in all this disgusting feelings and deny someone who has barely eaten in 18 days, who has this emotional connection with this meal. I don't know what kind of person does that. I grew up really poor. My family had a lot of food insecurity. Pretty much we barely ever had enough. And so being able to sit down at Applebee's with my daughter is so important to me. My favorite part of the week, we go immediately to Applebee's. I turn my phone off, and that's the one night of the week where it's just us. It's Applebee's, and it's the thing I order. I really wanted a connection to my kid.
Didn't even touch the burger.
I'm surprised you didn't bite like a little bit of the burger.
Nah, just because I was so damn full, yeah. I could barely eat anything.
I'm listening to them, and it turns out no one ate the burger. I mean, honestly, it's just another, like, slap in the face. Oh my God, I couldn't even eat the burger. I'm lactose intolerant, but I ate the milkshake anyway. I mean, shut up. Like, read the freaking room.
Oh, that was Liz. She was just groaning.
I know Tiff has an idol, and that is something to consider. So it's gonna be a really hard battle between my mind and my heart getting Tiff out with an idol without her even playing it. It's a huge, huge move.
11th person voted out, the fourth member of our jury, Tiff.
Maria, she gotta go. But Charlie yesterday came to me and was like, yeah, that was a game-winning move.
Liz and Q, rock, paper, scissors.
The veil has been lifted. I had a feeling Maria and Q were working together, but now it's just blatantly freaking obvious, and I cannot respect anybody who is playing the game with that jerk.
Because he's such an ass to everyone. He does nothing around camp. He used all the firewood in like 2 hours. Liz,
I'm done not expressing myself. And I think, honestly, this sounds crazy. I think that's why I have so many allergies, because I've suppressed my own self for so long.
I mean, to be real with you, Q, I mean, I got mad respect for you. I just feel like you keep duping me.
I duped you. I didn't do anything.
It's like, okay, he wins reward. I don't get it.
It's almost like, you know, we're both business owners.
Correct.
We both come from poverty.
Correct.
And we've been in a place maybe where we look at others and say, dang, why they get to have the nice car and the nice this growing up. I don't want you to look at me and be like, dang, why Q keeps getting all this? Because we come from the same struggle at the end of the day.
I do know that feeling. I just don't understand your game, Q. I understand you.
So talk to me.
I feel like I understand you on a very personal level.
That's what I'm saying. So talk to me about my game.
I still don't respect his gameplay, but I do feel like Q and I have a better understanding of each other. I'm glad we hashed it out. I've been incredibly vocal. I don't know how else to say it, and I'm just...
About what? Okay, one more time.
Sure.
Okay, you've been very vocal about what?
About Q. I mean, come on. I feel like I...
Not to make it about me, but I had a BM. Woo!
I just dropped 5 pounds. I went to the bathroom. I thought I was going to be the first survivor in history to never go to the bathroom the whole time, but I went. I feel so good.
Okay, now what? It needs to go. That. Oh, I'm bleeding.
But Q, you know dang well I don't want to work with you. Ever since Maria and him have teamed up and he thinks he's back on top, he's just been so ridiculously confident. Tonight is finally the night Q is going home. See you later, brother.
Boy, I have been trying to get you out for a long time.
Q, my darling, you got played. I'm so excited.
That was honestly a really good move, guys.
Liz now running back appears to be going to help Kenzie.
Try 35. 35.
Kenzie has it. Makes it all. It is over. With the help of Liz.
Maria and I, we're like two ships passing in the night. Like, we could have been the like most dynamic duo out here, but for some reason, instead of attracting each other, we just kept getting further and further apart with each vote. Ta freaking da, baby. Final four feels amazing. But honestly, I knew it was gonna happen. I'm so nervous about fire making. I have this really weird condition where the ligaments on my wrist are too big for my body. And so my joints are constantly popping in and out of place. I'm getting this feeling that everyone thinks Liz is the number one threat. We definitely need to throw her into fire. I've never had my name written down. I have 4 NAMI members on the jury.
Will you help an old lady, Charlie?
Of course, Mima. Liz, I hope there's a story to the cane on day 25.
You know, just bringing Mima to the challenge.
No, wait, there's been so many jokes this season. Is this a joke or are you really injured?
It's a joke.
I think you kind of unintentionally played the hardest game out here.
I don't want her in the final three.
Yeah, well, I'm out. I'm last jury. I suck at fire. I can barely hold a knife. I hear my wrists.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do?
They're on to me, and I'm pissed. Ben just told me, Liz, you've been playing the hardest game, like, that I'm gonna win, that I'm the winner. Ben was like, oh my gosh, there's absolutely no way I can beat you at the end, which is obvious.
It's gonna be over for them. You are the winner.
I will not be beaten.
God. Charlie, she knows.
No.
And there it is. Kenzie's done it with Ben and Charlie and a shot at the $1 million prize that goes along with it.
I love you.
I love you too.
Thanks, babe.
Yeah, of course. Ooh, tomato. But I am very proud of my game. It was really over for you guys. It really was. I want to beat all of you.
All right, Liz. You become the 8th and final member of our jury. You need to grab your torch.
Love you, Liz. I'll love you tomorrow.
I love
Take
you now.
Your time, Mama. Oh, God bless America.
Liz, the tribe has spoken.
Time for you to go.
So close. So pissed. I made it 25 days. I did everything I thought that I would do. I really think I would have won. But so did they, and now I'm here.